Is Sydney always 3 hours ahead of Perth? No, Sydney is not always 3 hours ahead of Perth. This time difference varies due to daylight saving time, DST, changes. Sydney advances its clocks by 1 hour during DST, while Perth does not observe DST. As a result, during DST, Sydney is 3 hours ahead, but outside of DST, the difference is 2 hours.